All right, so here we go. We got NFL football box breaks 7 and 8. A flawless. We'll do them both in this video here. Obviously, we're going to do 7 first. Yes? All right, so NFL football box break number 7. You got Bronco 76, Boomstick, Robert M, Jimmy R, Verizon Wireless, Justin Zoots, Sean M. Jones, looking for some weird Raiders loving. Yeah, second night breaking. All right, man. Well, like I said, I've said it before. Every single break, no matter what it is, somebody had that team before or after you in every single break. And if we did 100 cases and it didn't come out after 100 cases and then it came out at 101, what would we say that? I don't know. It's unbelievable. But I get it, man. It's frustrating. But yeah, I mean, that's it. I mean, Tupac said it best. That's just the way it is. All right. Some things will never change. Okay. Anyway. So, all right. Let's crack this last flawless. But good to have you back, Sean. And maybe get some weirdo Raiders hit, man. All right. And here we go. Stop making sense. Yeah, you're right. I want to continue to be angry at you all night. So stop making sense to me right now. All right? I want to have a little fuel to the fire if I don't get something for Oakland. That's basically. There you go. Looking to start the collection tonight. All right, man. Well, you're choosing a high-end, high-risk, high-reward product to start your collection on. So good luck, man. 10 Raiders. It's a Raiders hot box. That's all it is. Only Raiders. All right, here we go. I don't want to look. Don't want to look. Okay. No problem, brother. All right. And the digital card is going to be the blockchain rookie of Daniel Jones going over to them Giants. So, Robert M, there you go, buddy. Like I said, I don't count these weirdo blockchain cards out just yet. They're selling. Last night we pulled the Drew Lock 101 Platinum? Mm-hmm. So anyway, Daniel Jones, the blockchain rookie over them Giants. Cool. And then you got Cam Newton, 15 out of 15, going over to Carolina. So Robert M, he goes back to back. Just saying. It's a good start, man. So 15 out of 15, Cam Newton. What's up, WJ? How you doing, buddy? Then Miles Sanders, 7 out of 25 over to Philly. And who's got Philly? That's Jag 08. Good to see you, buddy. So 7 out of 25, Miles Sanders, Jimbo. Well, it's been a while since we've seen him, so we were due. Cornerback 9, get your boy Ryan Finley up in there. So 14 out of 20, Ryan Finley. Nice little patch on card out of 20. Over to Cincinnati. Sunka, how you doing, bub? Then Jordy Nelson to Green Bay and Decoy 13. That's 6 out of 10, Jordy Nelson. Nice little patch auto on card, which is nice. And then you got Bruce Smith, 1 out of 5 over to Buffalo. So Sully, 2-4. Ryan Finley getting like Bishop Sankey a couple years back. Yeah, you're right. So nice, Bruce Smith, 1 out of 5 over to Buffalo. Sully, 2-4. And, okay, shorter print. Dude, these are selling really well. The rookie shadow. David Montgomery on card, shorter print, 9 out of 25 over to Venus. So those rookie shadows look mm-mm-mm. Then over to the Seahawks, 7 out of 20, Camelton Chancellor. Or just Cam is short. Camelton, Cam is short for Cam. Over to Seattle. So DYK24, there you go, dude. So 7 out of 20. Oh boy. Here we go with the final three. We're gonna do box 8 in this same video too. How about that? Oh no. Oh boy. Here we go. We got Lenny Fournette, 14 out of 20. Lenny Fournette over to Jacksonville. Me, Taylor, 216. I think this might be the reason why we want to do flawless, right? Oh, I think so. What do I want to play? I don't even know what I want to play. I like this. I like it right now. Yep. Yeah, we'll just show the next card, and then we'll get to the last card. I ain't talking about Dalvin Cook, although it's a solid hit. I'm talking about the next one. I'll tell you what, boom, dude. How about 2 out of 2? Tom Brady, record breakers, boomstick. Guess what, dude? You just got a beast, my man. Congratulations there, buddy. 2 out of 2, Thomas Leonard. That's the middle name. Brady, Tampa Bay superstar. 2 out of 2. Oh my goodness gracious, dude. Oh, it's kind of a nice little looking card, isn't it? Boomstick, you were so gosh dang due, man. Congratulations, buddy. You and little Boomstick. That's going to go. All right, listen. I wish it was just an app that I could put it instantly on the line. I'm just joking. I'm actually going to do that right now for you. It's called the Insta... I don't even know what I would call it. Like Insta picture. Yeah, so we'll put that up on the Instagram unit for you. Right now. This is the live looking, dude. That is such a beast. Congratulations, man. The Thomas Brady. There you go, man. What a hit. Flawless. Tom Brady. What do you think about that? All right. Cool, dude. Congrats, buddy. Glad you hung in there too, man. That's a really, really, I mean, that's like a centerpiece of a collection right there. 2 out of 2. Tom Brady after Dalvin Cook, 3 out of 7. Nice diamond. Like I said, anything else in this box, it's really tough to compare to that dude right there. But that's why we do it, man. That's a big boy card right there. So, Mitch, down to the 32nd spot. You're going to go ahead and snag the briefcase over there. But let's go ahead and jump into number 8. What do I think it's worth? I don't know. I mean, a 2 out of 2 is really ridiculous. I have no idea. It can be worth anything. You should, hey, listen, Boomstick. Why don't you buy the one of two, and then you'll own it all. You'll own it all. All right, here we go. You got the final box of Flawless. Man, oh man. Big old Tom Brady rolling out of last one. I'm sorry, Robert M. I don't know if there will be another Tom Brady in here. 2019 Flawless box break number 8. First T. George, cornerback, hot sauce, Robert M., OBJ. Jake V. So what we'll do right after this is we'll rip through the quickies of Gold Standard Foosball. And then what we'll do is jump over to the basketball and then come on back, bust up that Obsidian, and still debating whether we're going to do some Good Friday breaks. I don't know. I don't know if it's family time or what. Yeah. One of two coming out right here. Is that all right, Sunka? I like it. Worth whatever somebody pays. That's exactly it. All depends if you want to sell it. All right. So box number two, can we pull a second beast? I don't know. That's going to be a really tough card to match up to, but... All right. Good luck. When's the Android app coming back? So thanks, Brian. Here we go. Hey, because Pauly B's like, I'm here, just getting here. What did I miss? So basically, I'm looking to rebuild the entire website. Okay, so because to rebuild the Android app, it was going to be $15,000 just to rebuild the Android app. Doesn't make any sense. Or I can do like 10 times as much as that and rebuild the entire website. How about that? So give me a couple breaks. If you can find a iPhone, like literally anybody, or maybe an iPad. I don't even know what the other thing would be other than an iPad. So it's like, whatever that other thing is, probably not gonna work, but just like, somebody's got an iPad, right? Yeah. All right. Makes sense, yeah. There it goes. Here we go. So you got the blockchain patch autograph Ruby Tuesday of Samuel Darnold. I don't know if an iPad shuffle's gonna work. I don't know. You probably found that iPad shuffle in between your seat cushions whenever you did cleaning, because everybody's bored right now because they're all quarantined at home. So I don't know if an iPad shuffle or iPod shuffle is gonna do that. So here's Mark Clayton. 6 out of 20, going over to Miami. Hot Sauce Daddy, out of 20. And then Drew Locke, 13 out of 25, over to Denver. Hot Sauce Daddy. So Brady Auto out of 3 for Majestic, over 2,000 a few weeks ago. I want to say that Flawless encapsulated 2 of 2 is gonna sell for a good bit higher than that. So could that be a 5,000, a 6,000, a 10,000? I have no idea, but I think it's a pretty amazing. But I'll tell you what, Robert M, you got a nice little partying gift. I mean, I'll take a Sony Michelle, nasty old patch, 10 out of 10. I mean, it's not Tom Brady 2 out of 2, but it's something. Oh, hey, Brian, how about like 20 boxes? That maybe 20 boxes of NTB ball would be payment. Yes. 7 out of 20. You got Cooper Kupp going over those Rammers. So chance 22. Depending on what year you're talking about, Brian. That's it, you know? So 7 out of 20, Cooper Kupp. Nice little hit down the bottom of the barrel. Chance 22. Go on, get it. All right, then you got 9 out of 10, Steve Largent over to those Seahawks. So, Jay Milich, there you go, dude. And then you got Lance Allworth over to the Chargers. So, Pauly B, all right, I mean, why not? It's 5 out of 5. Lance Allworth on card. Solid hit to KC in the Sunshine Band. Go on, get it, OBJ13. Take the star swatch, 2 out of 20. Tyreek, the freak. So over to KC and OBJ13. Mm-mm. And then, Pretty solid hit here. I'll take an Emmett Smith 6 out of 10. Over to Dallas. So, Lost Motel. There you go, dude. I kind of like... Wait, what was this last... Oh. Oh, oh my. So, 6 out of 10, Emmett Smith. Let me just see. Did any... I just want to see if any of them sold... Not bad. Not bad at all. Not this one. I mean, this is still a nice hit. So the rookie showcase of Kyler Murray, 3 out of 20. And that's over to Arizona. So cornerback 9. That quad patch looks pretty damn good. I like that. So 3 out of 20, Kyler. Over to cornerback. Tell you what, this dude's been on a little bit of a heater here. How about first T. George? Come on, man. How about 23 out of 25, Danny Dimes encapsulated the rookie shadow signatures. One's up on the bay right now, 1500. Dude, that was a really good Kate. I mean, yeah, a Tom Brady worth infinity, basically. That's what that's worth. And you get a nice Danny Dimes out of there, too. And a lot of other good stuff, too. Telling you what, man, flawless. It's high risk, high reward, man. But it hits hard. These really are super clean, man. This is a gorgeous looking card. So out of 25, Danny Dimes. Man, oh man. So remember too, I got a hit list on there for you guys as well. 30 second spot, grabbing that. I'll get more, I promise I'll get more stuff up in the rewards store, man. I'm trying my best to continue to order products for us, to continue to build Ultimate 8, like all three sports, to get everything packaged, shipped. Keep an eye on the website, start developing the new one with the guys, and then still try and be a try and